Thank you. show. It means a lot to us. If you do not know this, we are already right now to meet up with another tour. We're going to be on the road with our friends in Alpha Wolf, obviously. And our soon-to-be friends in Alpalooze. And our other friends in Oceanus and White. So we're on our way to meet up with the tour, and luckily we got to book these along the way after we play New Inch. I'm sorry to head up fucking post, and here you guys are supporting us, so it really does mean a lot. Thank you guys so very much. We got a few songs for you guys. We got a few. This next one we're gonna play, this one was recorded in 2015. Came out in 2016. This is off our album, Dig Deep, if you know the worst scene with us. I wish you guys had your fucking heads. This song is called Collapse. We'll be right back. good. These shows are cool. These shows are cool because all these shows we're about to meet up and do, there's going to be like 20 feet between us. So I'm going to do this. I'm going to be in the hall. Unless I crawl up on a gate and have a security guard grabbing me by my pants and give me a wedgie. This is our fourth show. We haven't played in 4 months. We're kind of working out all the kinks, shaking the rest off, squeezing a little bit, getting bangovers, you know. A few months ago, we released some songs. We released 2 songs. Has anyone heard those 2 songs? Thank you. We're going to play one of those for you guys right now. If you know the words, please sing it with us. This is a very personal song to me. It's one of my favorite songs I've ever written. This song is called Death Keeps Us From Liberty. for you. How many of you have heard of us or seen us before? How many of you are seeing us right now for the first time ever? Okay. For those of you who have seen us before, thank you so much for coming back and watching us. For those of you who are seeing us right now for the first time ever, thank you so much for your attention. It really does mean a lot to us. I joined this band in 2008. We put a record called Rare Form out at the time. Does anyone know that record, Rare Form? Alright. Well, then you know that there's some fun songs on that record. And we're gonna play one of the longest songs on that record for you right now. But this is an old song from 2008. It's a long one. And I hope you guys have fucking fun during it, because it's been a long time since we played it, and I'm having a lot of fun doing it. If you came in with a friend, grab him, pull him in the center of this mosh pit, and let's spin this room in a nice big fucking circle. Let's see a nice fucking circle for you, buddy. Thank you. Another guy jump in and break it up, grab a guy behind the neck. And they all say, cool. They're like, hey, this is great. They don't have to punch each other for real. Props to you, four gentlemen, for keeping you cool in the mosh pit. Thank you so very much. I saw you guys laugh, and I was laughing with you. And I appreciate you trying to break up a fight, man. Hey, you just do the right thing. Go on with that. We got three songs left. Who wanted the water? You did? Okay. Sharing is caring. Okay, how do you care with the first night? Yeah, hopefully the standing next week is actually putting your arm on the shoulder. There we go. We're still standing next to the wall. We're making a new friend. It's not that hard. We're all here. We've got something in common. Now, there we go. I don't know which one of you is going to be, but one of you needs to grab the others, pull them in the center of this mosh pit, and let's spin this room in a nice, beautiful circle pit. Let's spin this fucking room.
Thank you.
Thank you guys so very much. We have one last song for you guys. And when I say one song, I mean it. Not too long. We don't even have two more songs we can play, unfortunately, guys. We got one more song. One more song, and I'm gonna walk up the stage. We're gonna do that whole thing. We're gonna ask for them to go off stage and leave. And they're like, oh, we're back. Here's two more. We should just play it out. She's played out, my opinion. Who's fucking lying? But my opinion, played out. So we're not gonna do that. We're just gonna give you all the songs we got right in a row and just shove them down your face. Friendly.